It seems we have quite a match on our hands. Last year, Harwood lost a heart-wrenching defeat in a sudden death round when Matt Trollinger's chalk snapped in a just truly, truly abysmal display of competitiveness.
Absolutely. Let's get down to the business. In the standard Math Bowl format, we start with a lightning round, the objective being to provide as much correct answers as possible in a given time. Sorry about that.
Right you are, Bob, and it looks like we're about to get underway here down at Harwood Union Auditorium.
Absolutely, I'm so excited.
Let's go.
Good morning, boys. Let's have a nice clean match.
What is modeling discrete phenomena with differentiable functions? Red X!
Log 9.
What are integrals?
4,362,462!
Yes!
Pythagorean theorem!
Standard linear approximation.
But still is fair.
12.
And maybe we'll come back. To I guess there is no one to blame. We're leaving ground.
And Harwood takes the round with 6 correct answers to 4, Dick.
This is my favorite round, Bob. It's called the sprint round. Players work together to solve a problem, and they sprint to try to put the answer in the bucket.
And the first answer in the bucket wins.
Is that how this works?
That's how it works.
Tell me the derivative of x cubed plus y squared equals 19. Go.
All right,
x to the 7th squared.
Yep. Put a rat on there.
Reround it.
Now you gotta string it.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. That's it. Carry the 2.
Milton captain, super senior Josh Bruno running the first point uncontested.
Harwood's gonna have to do better than that if they want to stay in their game, Dick.
That they are, Bob. See, the black team this round is definitely trouncing them.
Solve the following equation. X minus 1 squared equals 3y. Go.
Yeah. Both teams working furiously. Piper seems to have it.
Brady, get him!
Gretzen with the marbles. Very vulnerable. Brandon Brandy seems like he's just going to stroll over him. Yes.
Oh, he yanks it!
I guess it's all fair in love and math, Bob. It's gonna be a gladiatorial bout to the death out here.
They've got a firm grip on the Mathletes' nuts.
Oh. Looks like Piper has something up his sleeve, Bob.
Right you are. I don't believe it. He appears to be running the Wright Brothers Sneak, a play I haven't seen since 1903.
You know, it hasn't been put in use since 1903 because it was banned in the 1904 games, when it was illegally used by a name of Rich Schmidt. See, he pulled it out illegally in the lightning round, and you're not allowed.
I did not know that.
Yes, Bob, it was a warning.
Dan, run the dump truck.
Wait a second, Dick. Captain Josh Bruno has just called out a play to Morse. Jesus, tap dancing Christ!
Oh, Okay, after a rough and tumble few rounds of math, the two teams will retire for a strategy break.
While they're gone, don't hesitate to check out the Howard Boosters Club, the quintessential refreshment depot. Hey,
they offer a tasty variety of cheesy poofs and snacky cakes.
Hey, look who it is. The Hardwoods.
Hey, we're Hardwoods.
We're a bunch of squares.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, square rooted. Your mom.
No.
Your mom's like the distributive property. Everyone gets a little.
Just shove it in your pie hole, Keith.
Hey, you want to go?
Jerk!
You
want
to go? Jerk!
Wake up!
Get off!
Save it for the match. Let's go.
See you later.
Yeah, run, you little babies.
Oh. All right, guys. We got them right where we want them, okay? This is how it's gonna happen, okay? There's four of us.
Yeah, Gus.
You're gonna man the calculator, okay? Logue, you're gonna stick with the pencil and paper. Eric, do the brain work. I'm gonna watch over you guys. We're gonna be over here. We're gonna get the gold, okay?
Yes, this is what we're doing.
All right.
Mathletes,
on three.
One, two, three.
Mathletes!
Both teams re-enter. It's all business now, Bob. Complete stone face.
Gentlemen, this is sudden death.
All right, Matt, you got him. You got him this year, man.
Matt,
this is your job.
It's your game, man.
Got him, Tiger.
This one's in the bag. I'm gonna send you back to pre-cal, chump.
Not this year.
Tell me the cube root of tan 47. Go.
It can't be. Trollinger has snapped another chalk. Bruno looks cool and collected.
He can almost taste the fifth year trophy in his mouth, sweet and succulent.
What the heck?
Alright guys, we got them right where we want them, okay? This is how it's gonna happen, okay? There's four of us.
Gus,
you're gonna man the calculator, okay? Logue, you're gonna stick with the pencil and paper.
Bates, you're not that good at anything, so the brain work probably is what you're gonna do. And then I'm gonna just watch you guys. We're all gonna go to the trophy in the end.
Yeah.
We got them right where we want them, okay? So let's do this.
Let's shoot up. Let's go.
Mathletes, on three.
One, two, three.
Mathletes! Can't forget my bag.
Winner, Matt Trollinger.
Yeah, it appears that Matt Trollinger will be taking home some new hardware.
That's right. And Josh Bruno will be going home doing the pirate walk.
Let him hang, Josh. Let him hang.